Hey guys, how's it going? It's X666X Iron Maiden. And we're back with more Rammstein. This is America, live at Rock AM. Oh, sorry, Rock in the Park 2017. Okay, it's just me that can't read. Is it Rock in Park? This is the way it's written down here. I don't know if they meant to write in park or if that's actually how it's pronounced. Anyway, yeah, we're up to America now. Not much to say. We know that this is probably going to be awesome if we go off of every other video we've ever seen of them. It's just going to be awesome. I already know. So let's get into it. Oh, that's a badass riff. Hope that heavy riff from the start is coming back here in a sec. I'm just waiting to hear it again. Yeah. Nice. Is that keyboard on a walker? That's funny.
America,
Oh, yeah. Oh, I love that riff. I wish it was heavy like that through more of the song, but you get what you get, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, yes. It's like my dreams came true just for that. Man, that's one way to fucking finish a song. Holy shit. Alright, might have another new favorite riff already. That riff is heavy as fuck. And it just... I didn't think I was going to get that much of it at the end. It was kind of cool how it plays for a little bit at the start. As I'm like, oh, I want to hear it again. They don't play it again until way later in the song. The heavy distorted part anyway. Excuse me, guys. Still a little under the weather here. And then right at the end, you just get like a solid like 45 seconds to a minute of just that riff. And the rest of the song was great too, don't get me wrong. But that riff, it sold me on that song right when it started. It's just something special. For me personally, anyway, it might not be the same for all of you, but that riff there, right there, is definitely my new favorite. I have a feeling it's going to be really hard when it comes time to do the top 10 list for this band. It's going to be really fucking hard to pick the 10 songs, because so far, we haven't had that many that were that bad. Like, they're all pretty similar in how much I enjoy them most of the time, so this one could be a little rough. If I can write, that would be a lot. All right. Obviously, we knew the chorus, so singing in English. When there's dancing, I want to lead. Even if you're whirling around alone, let yourself be controlled a little. I'll show you how it really goes. We're making a nice round dance. Freedom is playing on all violins. Music is coming out the White House. And Mickey Mouse is standing in front of Paris. So. Yeah, and this deals with the worldwide dominance of the culture in the United States. I figured that it wasn't just going to be about, you know, something very positive about them. Obviously, it was going to be something about the United States that was going to be controversial to, you know, certain people. You know, example, the United States to a certain degree. Let's see what else. It's received, some receive it as an anti-American. Others are being opposed to globalization. And they just see it as a satirical commentary on colonization. And yeah, then it talks about the video, but we didn't watch the music video, unfortunately, because we can't, as it'll get blocked. But yeah, pretty sweet song. I give it great reviews. I find it's cool when bands want to take on subjects that could be considered, you know, mixed in reviews, as they say here. Because it's true. I mean, the culture of from the United States has really spread across the world over the years. So it is something you could poke fun at, I guess. And it's interesting. If they were the band to do it, I would say, out of any band, I'm glad it was them, because I do believe they can get away with it no problem. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed, make sure you hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to see more from me. I'm also on Patreon if you'd like to support the channel. And as always, you guys have a good one. I'll catch you later.